Day one, and everybody eager to get off to a good start.
Well, Peter, I can tell you that both managers will have stressed the need for a very strong start here. Both have also indicated a front foot approach. If that is the case, then I don't think we're going to be complaining at the end. I certainly hope we'll be eulogizing. There's an awful lot resting on this, and we'll probably end up reflecting on that.
So that's got things on the way. Jim, who do you reckon is pivotal?
Yeah, Ederson. He's got great technique, Peter, and for a goalkeeper, he's got the passing range of a top-class midfielder. I think his team will be looking to use him as
Yeah, he's pulled him up for that challenge. What a start. Free kick in a dangerous position in the opening minutes. And we have the first chance from a dead ball situation.
Rafinha! It is a fantastic goal! A finish of true class! And Brazil take the lead!
A true beauty of a goal, so brilliantly executed. Brazil ahead, one goal to the good. Granit Xhaka. Loses his balance and loses the ball. There's a beautiful simplicity about this contest. Willing running on one side, dogged defence on the other. Richarlison hits it! Bulu out to the right. Brazil are already ahead. The perfect start.
Well, this opening spell has been one big plus. They should look to add to it, not subtract.
Bit of an appeal, but nothing doing. Nothing wrong with that tackle. Ball won cleanly. Cher sends it forward. And it's Mbolo. So just the one early goal to report so far. And the score is 1-0. Marquinhos. Vinicius Junior, forwards it goes. Switzerland going wide appreciably more than they had been.
Yeah, they're just making more of the increased time on the ball there and asking some interesting questions too, whether it's bringing someone into play or drifting inside. Good movement.
Thiago Silva. Vinicius Junior, right through the middle. Here comes the corner. Well, the referee's pulled play back and has booked him for the original offence. And it's hoisted clear. Mbolo. Granit Xhaka. And it's Mbolo. Richarlison.
And here's Mbolo.
That's great strength on the ball.
And they've been caught out here.
It's gone behind for a goal kick.
And it's Alexandro.
Lucas Paqueta.
In it comes.
Tries to get it clear.
Moved on forwards. And the first 45 minutes are up.
So there you have it, a close-fought half of football, but one that still had its moments, but ultimately produced just one goal. A more than decent game up to now.
Well, you obviously have to give credit to the front men for the half-time lead, but I think the midfield can really pat themselves on the back too. They work tirelessly for me.
Brazil are in at half-time with a slender one-goal lead. So we're already into the second period.
Brazil really need to go and grab another goal now, Peter, if they're going to go on and secure this.
And it's played forward. Alexandro, that's a clever-looking ball.
Casemiro,
Marquinhos,
Rafinha. That's very neat.
Danilo
dinks one in,
and he's straight offside.
Lucas Paqueta.
Danilo.
Brazil just about have their noses in front. It is the slenderest of leads.
And that's surely a foul free kick.
Lucas Paqueta.
Bruno Guimarães.
Danilo.
That's really well controlled.
Your impression so far, Jim?
They're ahead, but they're not playing as if they are. There seems to be more of an emphasis on protecting their lead than adding to it. It's all gone a little timid.
Thiago Silva,
Marquinhos,
Alexandro,
Vinicius Junior,
Richarlison.
Richarlison
moves it wide.
Vinicius Junior,
Lucas Paqueta,
good take, and he threw
Bruno Guimarães.
Good stop, that wasn't easy.
The keeper really dug out his defence then. A magnificent effort.
Played out to the right.
It's a fine run and he's happy to keep going.
Lovely bit of skill there.
Switzerland might just end up kicking themselves after that. If they're lucky enough to get another, it has to count.
Rafinha,
Danilo,
Vinicius Junior,
last-ditch defending, but that'll do. And that has put pay to that. Looks to caress it through. Oh, that's a waste.
Brazil certainly don't need to overcommit now. Their priority lies further back.
Almost there, and the players can feel it. Cher. Richarlison. Richarlison. Move forward, and quickly so. Seferovic. Mbolo. He's looked long this time. Marquinhos. And that's that. Well, that's the way to launch the campaign. Now they can look ahead with confidence and comfort. Your reflections then, Jim?
Well, they've laid down a marker with such a good opening win, and they're saying to the rest of the group, we're intent on staying at the top. On this evidence, I think there's every chance too.